Drummond Castle. Let's take care. Gentlemen, we are the Drums, the Crown Forces 1812, and we represent a fife and drum group from a typical British infantry regiment during the War of 1812 period. And today we'd like to share with you several tunes that will be commonly played in a camp scene like this by the British Army. Bashful Maiden. Bashful Maiden. Drums take care. Attention! Drummers played several functions in the army at this time, one of which was to help to regulate the soldiers' day. They performed much like, I guess, a modern cell phone in the sense of keeping track of the time and telling the soldier what to do. What we're going to do is now is to play for you what would be the equivalent of your alarm clock, and that is we play the reveille to wake soldiers up and tell them their day is to start. Drums take care. Attention! Ready? One, two, one. While there were many tunes that were played at this period of time, some of them have continued to survive in the British Army and are played to this day. We're now going to play a tune for you that is commonly played by the Irish Guards, a tune called St. Patrick's Day in the Morning.
You should get out.
Let's take care of it. Thank you. Thank you. We'd now like to play a piece called Hey Johnny Cole. It's ironic that this is a piece that celebrates a Scotch Jacobite victory over a British army during the 1745 rebellion in Scotland. But it was certainly commonly played in the British army during the War of 1812 period and has since continued to be played to this day. Hey Johnny Cole. I'll take care of it. Action! Thank you. I introduced us several minutes ago by telling you that we represent a fife and drum group of the Typical British Infantry Regiment. You might wonder why we're not wearing the traditional red of the British Army. And that is because during this period of time, the British Army, along with many European armies, clothed their fifers and drummers and other musicians in what were called reverse colors. That is the reverse color, or that is the color, it's easy for me to say, right? It's the color of the collars and cuffs of the regiment they belong to. With well over 100 regiments in the British Army, one of the ways they distinguished themselves was to have different colors of collars and cuffs. So some would have white, some would have red, some would have yellow, and some would have green. And so we are representative of a infantry regiment whose collars and cuffs were green. Much. We hope we've given you a taste of military music during the War of 1812 period in the British Army. We're going to finish off with two pieces that I'm sure you're very familiar with. Two pieces that were very popular during the War of 1812 and continue to be so to this day. British Grenadiers and Royal Britannia. So go out there this afternoon and hooray on for us. Rocks take care. Action! Thank you. Judge. Drums! Okay, follow me.